istutaan ihan perseestä.
Katsotaan, että tämä kukki menee tästä ja tämä menee nyt täältä.
Okei. Okay. Master Cylinder Day for the clutch. Because this clutch was used by Gable, so I have to somehow try to fit this in here. And of course, put the clutch lines. And if I go inside, the pedal is on the floor. This and there it is moving. It's there is the place up there. Which one was pulling the cable? So now I have to somehow modify this to push. But I just realized something. If I can get the cylinder low enough, like here, and then I was checking behind this mat here that there's actually quite good steel behind this one, and if we're gonna look where the cable went out from there, and we go a little bit down from there to here, it goes actually under the fender, so... So cable came out from here, and there is the bolt for the brake booster. And if we go down here, there is a quite good flat place to mount the master cylinder, so... Maybe I can fit it here. And then I make a hole here and put that container in the engine bay. So it doesn't matter if it gets a little bit dirty down here, but this could be quite good place for it. But anyway, let's see how it goes.
Vittusti enemmän kulmaa. Kato tota. Oikeastaan se kulkee vähän liikaa tossa laidassa. Et... Muutama milli tonne päin.
Istutaan ihan perseestä.
Kiva, kiva. No niin. No kun mä en saa voimaa tähän. Tosta niin kun yrittää tosta alhaalta, niin mun pakko tulla roikkuu täältä. Ja sit toi menee vielä vinoon.
And it's the next day. And the doorbell is ringing, of course. Okay, customers have been taken care of, so back to this build. So about this clutch pedal. I was thinking last night that there's one thing that I need to do, because this is not boxed. I'm pretty sure that it's going to bend in this kind of force, because it was with cable, and the cable was here in the middle that it was pulling it. Now we are pushing it, and we are pushing it here at the side. So I'm pretty sure that it's going to bend a little bit, or twist at least. At least, like this arm here. This is made so that it can flex a little bit like this. When that side is staying on its place, this can still flex a bit. But that we don't want here, so I need to box this. So I'm gonna put a strip of metal here and weld it on the both sides, so it's going to be boxed. And it should be much stronger. But yeah, hopefully we have a working clutch today. Okay, should be stronger, a lot stronger. Mitäs tykkäisit? pitääkö se saada jostain tuolta hienommin kulkea?
Nyt alkas olla aika lähellä kuulas.
Niin siellä. No heippa! No niin, otetaan siihen kamerallekin tota. No niin, painas pohjaa. No niin. So there is a little gap. Just perfect. Joo, ja plask. Joo. Käy heittää lenkki. Ai etkä, okei, ei sitten. Siis kylmä tyypitkin se vetää puhelin kädessä vasemmalla kädellä, eikä niinku silleen.
Mitä? No hei, mitä somet taas samaan? Tää voi olla, kuule tän pakin kanssa voi olla, olla harjoittelu. Mut siis niinku... Tuolla.
Mikä on tuolla?
Viitonen. Piti vähän.
No, meidän remppuoma laatikko, et saas nähdä mitä se on. Mm. Poljet se vielä. Mitäs toisi? Heater house. Okay, everyone. So as you know, human is a wise man. There is a temperature sensor there, and there's a wire goes to the inside the temperature gauge, and the other side should be grounded, but you know what, I put it here on a rubber hose, so guess what, it's not grounded, so I'm gonna put here this alligator clamp here and put the wire there to the ground. Yeah, should work. You can laugh.
Noin.
Nyt pitäis mittarin taas toimia.
Ei se paljastu.
It's from a motorcycle brake caliper. I don't know, it's called slider pin. And I drill hole through it. So we have a breather nipple. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little voice over here because there was this funny incident that I want to share with you. Well, the engine was in. We didn't tell anyone what engine we are going to put in this Taurus, so they didn't know. But there was a time when we put this laptop on the side of on a fender, and Paula took a picture of it and posted in Taunus group. So, but that the picture, you can actually see the computer, and behind the computer you can see at the front of the engine, so they recognize it, that it was a Nissan engine, CA18DET. So before that, no one knows what engine is going to be there. There was a wild guessing around there, so, but yeah, it was a kind of a funny moment that it was only supposed to take a picture of a computer, and this is how we kind of tune these old Taunus or nowadays. But yeah, no need a typewriter to tune this one. We do it with the laptop. Yeah. But anyway, yeah, it just remind me about this funny incident, and yeah. But yeah, let's continue the build.
Ai, se on Nisukan kone. Ja naurunaamoja tuli tää. CA18 det ja kysymysmerkki.
Tohon voit vastata, että ei oo.
Laitakö melkein?
Ei
voi. Osin on.
No, mutta sä voit sanoa, että kansi on siitä.
Niin siis onhan se, kun se on CA2, se on vain 2 litrainen CA, toi onko 1.8 CA toi muut.
Niin joo, niin elikkä siis että onhan se niinku oikeassa, että se on CA, kaito CA.
Nyt kun sä oot päässyt letkuttamisessa vauhtiin, niin katso tuosta.
Minä.
Tuohon. Ja sitten täältä vaan jatka tuonne. Reitistä en vielä tiedä.
Joo.
Katit.
Jes. Mä olin silleen, että mitkä... Ei, meillä ole katalossa.
You are.
Tässä lenkissä tässä sitten, että tää löytyy täältä.
Hienoa.
Mm.